Tonight, the ACLU and Oregon's governor are accusing the Trump administration of abusing power. That's after a video emerged on Twitter apparently showing federal officers dressed in camouflage grabbing protesters off the streets of Portland and using unmarked cars. Acting Homeland Security Secretary Chad Wolf says state and local officials are to blame for not putting an end to anti-police protests, which have continued in Portland for nearly 50 straight nights.